I'm going to be unboxing a new iMac and some Beats headphones. Yes, this is my old iMac. So, let's start with the iMac. Just unpeeling this tape. Give me 2 seconds while I set this up. While I go get the box set up to be open. Rightio, here we go. Lifting the box up. That's it in the box. Now give me 2 seconds while I get it out of the box. Here it is out of the box. Let me just get the styrofoam off it. And I'll set it up once I finish this video. Yeah, I agree to terms and conditions. Ah, nice. A little smaller height. It's a 21.5 inch. Let me just take off all the plastic. Which can probably hold me there. That is the new iMac. Whoops, right there. She's in some landscape. Little portrait. Now, what comes with it? We've got a power cable. And What's in this box? Let's find out. Slide, slide, slide. That's what's in the box, a keyboard and a mouse. It's the new one. I got the old one too. I can compare the two. Oh my god, the new one feels more crisp. This will be quite fun. Oh my god, it's an iMac. Let's see, this which one? Fucking yes. I've got a little screen cleaner, which I'll put to the side. I've got the cable to charge on. I'll show you what this once it's out. Where's the port to charge? The bottom here. I think. It is. Wow. Awkward. It's kind of use the mouse while it's charging. This is the mouse. This is the keyboard. And this here is a cable to charge it with. It's a lightning cable. Yeah, nobody knew. And this is the cleaning cloth that came with it. I just want you to the side. Now, we're getting into the Beats headphones, the Cameo Beat headphones. Let me just undo all the plastic. These are apparently, well, technically I paid for them, as I mentioned. But these are my goddamn, I bought them. Because Apple doesn't want to have them free. This is the box they came in. Oh, these are the really expensive ones, by the way. Oh, is that all that's in this box? No, we got a cable to plug in for headphone access for your phone, which I can't do no more. Got a charging cable here. And got a latch. Clip. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. My goodness. That is a lot of boxes. Right. First, I'll show you the phone adapter type thingy. It's a micro USB cable. Interesting. Little latch that came with it to plug, put the carry case on your bag. Now what's in this little box here? Beats Studio wireless headphones, iOS 11, blah blah blah. It's from iOS 11. Beats sticker! I got a Beats sticker to put on. Put out. Important safety notice stuff and AppleCare. Ready to go. You know, how long ago was iOS 11? We're in iOS 13 now. So it's 2 years ago. See the Beats sticker? 2 years ago. Now we're gonna open up the Beats. I can't do it. Ooh, this case is a premium. Oh, they're broken. Oh, they fit nice. These are Beats, by the way. And they fit nice, see? They fit nice in my head. Oh. Voice cancellation wasn't gonna work. I still hear the fan. But if noise is playing through it, holy hell. Holy motherfucking crap. These feel better than the other over-ear headphones that I've tried. Wow. These are definitely going to be tested on my channel. You can guarantee that. Want to take a nice peek with them? For Instagram and Facebook? But yeah, that is the Beats Camo Edition. Beats Solo 3, or not Solo 3, let's see. Sorry about that, everyone. Yeah, you can see it. Beats Studio 3 Wireless Camo Collection. It's the new ones. Oh my god. And this is the iMac 2019 edition. 2019. Hello! The keyboard, mouse, and everything. So yeah. Okay, everyone, I'll see you all in my next video, which I don't know when it'll be. Bye!